Today we're going to be taking a look at the best hitch options for our 2018 Lincoln MKX. On top we have our Draw-Tite, and down below we have our Curt. My personal favorite is the Draw-Tite due to the cross tube being hidden behind the bumper. There are some differences between the two, let's go over those now. So like I said before, the Draw-Tite here is going to be hidden completely behind the bumper on our cross tube, so you're only going to be able to see the receiver sticking out the back. You can see here our Curt has much longer installation points dropping the cross tube down, causing it to be visible. Another difference between the two is the position of its safety chain loops. They're going to be vertical on our Draw-Tite, sticking down, while our Curt has a horizontal plate style safety chain loop with a very large rectangular opening. So if you have really big safety chains, this might be a better option. They're both going to use a 5/8 inch hitch pin. However, our Draw-Tite here does have a small hole just to the rear of the hitch pin hole, and this allows the use of a J-pin. A J-pin is very similar to a regular hitch pin, except it curves around on one end and presses in slightly into this hole against whatever's in the receiver, acting as an anti-rattle device. When it comes to our overall weight ratings, our Draw-Tite here is going to be higher with a 675-pound tongue weight versus the 600 on our Curt. The gross towing capacity is also going to be higher at 4,500 pounds versus the Curt's 4,000. Additionally, our Draw-Tite is rated to be used with a weight distribution system, and our Curt is not. When it comes to installation, it is going to be fairly similar. You're going to have to remove a lot of the same components because of the position of the holes is relatively the same. There is an additional bolt that goes on our Draw-Tite on the bottom of the frame here, so it has that extra security over our Curt, and it really doesn't take too much longer to fish that one bolt in. So in summary, when it comes to towing, I'm going to have to give that to our Draw-Tite because it can use a weight distribution system, and both its tongue weight and gross towing capacity exceeds that of the Curt. When it comes to appearance, I'm also going to have to give that to the Draw-Tite because it's going to be mostly hidden behind the bumper. And when it comes to our recreational use, again, I'm going to have to give that to the Draw-Tite because it has slightly better clearances, as well as the use of a J-pin, because if you don't have an anti-rattle on any of your accessories, you can always use that and achieve that anti-rattle. And that completes our look at the best hitch options for your Lincoln MKX.